is paralyzed from a record storm last night.
Get your f***ing ass out here, Emma!
Sheriff, for now.
I'll call him back.
Cash County, he said it's important.
And how do you intend to do that, sir?
On my motorcycle. It's, in the hold of the ship at the moment.
Not to worry, my ladder team will have none of their notes.
Kids come home the same day.
You know what the definition of addiction is? Impulsive behavior.
Look, I'm gonna give it to you straight. We've got fighters in the air.
My wife, she's pregnant.
Does anybody even care if I miss my bus?
She's mine now, and hanging on the best I can. We're gonna give another try.
Good. You got the money?
He's got it.
That's right. Mr. Monroe, this is your first time to America.
Yes, sir.
You gave some rather odd answers to the officer, so we just have a few further questions we'd like to ask.
Oh, fire away.
Well, let's go over again what you said. Now, what exactly do you intend to do here in the United States?
I'll set a land speed record.
Uh-huh. And how do you intend to do that, sir?
On my motorcycle. It's in the hold of the ship at the moment, and they're going to unload it tomorrow. It's an Indian, a 1920 Indian scout, modified somewhat.
Well, I guess you're legitimate, Mr. Monroe. It sounds like we should be very honored to have you here in America.
Oh, thank you.
Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna give you 6 months. That should be time enough to get the job done. Welcome to the USA. Oh,
thank you very much.
And good luck, sir.
Thank you.
Did that hurt?
No. This felt like you made really big stitches.
Well, could have given you a mirror and the needle, let you do it yourself.
Told you to knock her out.
Carol, I knew you were trouble the minute I laid eyes on you.
And this refinance would be primarily for a wedding?
Well, two weddings, really.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Yeah, I thought it was gonna be great, you know, kind of a two-for-one. Then they tell me they want their own day, their own dress, their own cake, their own honeymoon. Hi, sweetie. You are? My wife, she's pregnant.
You his parents?
I'm his aunt.
How long's he been up there?
Since lunch. But not to worry, my ladder team will have neither in no time.
He can climb down himself. Back home, he climbs trees like a squirrel.
Trust me, I've been on 100 calls like this. He got up there, he froze, and I gotta fix it.
I'm very sorry.
It's all right, son, but just don't ever do that to us again, all right? It's embarrassing.
Mr. Jeffries, Colonel Bennett, DOD, I'm here to take charge of the situation.
The hell you are. That's my train.
But it's not your cargo. You want to be the one responsible for wiping out Racine and half of Western Canada? I didn't think so. What's the status?
You got a runaway train.
Where are they at now?
They're right there.
We've scrambled fighters from the north.
Fighters?
Yes, sir. Pull up visual contact in 8 minutes.
We almost got him, huh?
Didn't I tell you to lock the doors and stay down?
Yeah, but Dad, we almost...
Listen to me, Dane. Good cops take orders. You could have been hurt or taken hostage.
I was just...
As of right now, you are on suspension. I don't want to hear one word about police work or anything related to it.
Yeah, but
for
Dad...
at least a month. You got it? I'm serious about this. I want you to promise.
Between this and busting Irma's dope supply, I might have to deputize you, Doc.
You really have to take him into custody, Roger. He's clearly not a flight risk. He can barely walk.
You just nabbed Everwood's public enemy number one. We've been trying to crack the Horace Hempelman case for 30 years.
I'm about to crack something else if you take this any further.
Who's Horace Hempelman?
Well, it was a scorching summer of 72. A handsome drifter by the name of Horace Hempelman came to Everwood. He had all the women in a tizzy and all the men jealous with rage. And one day he vanished. Nothing left behind but his shoe with a knife through it and a note that said dead and buried.
Oh, come on. He's not serious, is he?
I told you we shouldn't have said anything. Big mouth.
And you should be feeling pretty good right now, Doc. Because of your tip, everyone can sleep safe and sound for the first time in 30 years.
I'm gonna miss the bus. Does anybody listen to me? I just missed my bus. Daddy, will you please take me to school today?
I thought you'd never ask.
It's so not funny.
Family.
Come on, give your mom a kiss.
Isn't it about time?
Oh, howdy.
Hello.
Welcome to Tulipville.
Tulipville?
Yep.
Is there a problem, officer?
You see that yellow line down the middle of the road? You're supposed to be just to the right of it, not right over the top of it. Driver's license and registration, please.
Well, I don't exactly have those.
And how about you?
I have a martini straight up with onions and, what are you drinking? I have a...
That boy can't be in here.
Well, hang on a second. Let's be civil here.
Look, I don't have to serve anybody.
I'm not saying you do, pal. I'm just trying to show my boy around, all right?
Fuck are you?
Fuck out of there, man!
Wait, wait,
I know you're in here, you fucking bitch. I followed you here!
Jesus Christ! Oh, who the fuck are you? Emma, call the police!
I am the police. Get your fucking ass out here, Emma! All right, fine. I'll beat the shit out of your little pansy-ass boyfriend.
Where is he?
Please stop.
Where is she? Stop it.
Where? Oh, right here, babe. Oh, God. What do you get to
with that? Watch.
You know what the definition of addiction is? Impulsive behavior creating short-term benefits, resulting in long-term destruction.
Robbie. Yeah, what? Look at that across the street. What do you see?
Is that him?
Is it?
Call it in.
4 Delta 125.
Detective Barnes, telephone. Sheriff Burnett.
I'll call him back.
Cache County, he said it's important.
Barnes.
We don't know how long she's been gone.
We just thought she was up in a room pouting all night.
Most cases like this, kids come home the same day. Just out driving around trying to piss off mom and dad.
That's not it, Roger. She was pretty upset last night. She said some troubling things. What's going on?
Amy's gone. She left sometime last night.
With her friend, Tommy?
The sheriff spoke to Tommy. He says he doesn't know where she is.
Let's put out an all points on Amy Abbott. Late brown hair, brown eyes, height 5'7½", weight approximately 115, last seen wearing a brown skirt and black sweater. 208 affirmative. How do you want to handle? 1036 Amber.
What's that mean?
Missing child.
Let me out of here. I gotta get back to the hospital.
So you can go crazy again.
I won't go crazy, I promise.
Hospital's not pressing charges. So if you'll behave yourself, I'll let you go. And you. You should think about leaving town. What kind of weight are we talking about?
I don't know. It kind of depends on how much money you brought, doesn't it? Now, just what the hell are you doing here?
Hey, man, you said this was a buy. You didn't say nothing about no guns.
Okay. Let me show you something.
He was going for a gun! What the hell is wrong with you, Curtis?